I chopped her up, and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up, and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up, and I chucked her in the Thames. I don't know why. Oh, maybe it's because I'm a psychopath. Maybe it's because I just don't care. I prefer to think it's 'cause I like a laugh, and I had to get the girl out of my hair. Yes, I had to get the girl out of my hair. We were so in love from the first moment I followed her home. She was my turtle dove. Oh, and I was her garden gnome, hiding in her rockery, staring up at her window, and playing with my magic fishing rod. I chopped her up,
hackety hack,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up,
hackety hack,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up,
hackety hack,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I don't know why. I wrote her so many letters, poems on the back of greeting cards. But then she went and got a restraining order, and I wasn't allowed within 500 yards. No, I wasn't allowed within 500 yards. So how could I explain? Ours was a love that could never die, unlike her. Well, I was willing to give it a try, but her
boyfriend
and the government conspired to tear my love and I apart. I chopped her up,
hackety hack,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up,
snappity snap,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I chopped her up,
crackety crack,
and I chucked her in the Thames. I don't know why.
Who knows why?
Now I'm going to have to leave the country.
The country.
I sold my story to the Mail.
The country.
I know that's not very ethical, but I had to raise some money to make the bail.
Yes, I had to raise some money to make the bail.
And I'm off to Brazil.
Brazil, Brazil.
Where I hope now over the passage of time I can learn to forget.
Forget
that my love was cut up in her prime. And maybe one day, oh, years from now, I can learn to love once again.
Yeah.